Two people were arrested today after a man was found lying in the middle of a street in Oakland. Police say that victim had been shot several times and then died of his injuries. Ralph Iannotti has the latest.
Monday evening, Pittsburgh police rushed to Ward Street in South Oakland. A man was found dead on the sidewalk.
Upon arrival, they discovered a male victim lying in that block, suffering from a gunshot wound.
24-year-old Hassan Ishmai Abdul-Rabb had been shot several times, but police say it was unclear where the shooting happened or where he's from.
There is only one body there. We are trying to determine where this incident occurred and exactly what happened here.
There were reports of someone being shot in McKeesport, and the person was driven to Ward Street and then dumped, but that information has not been confirmed, and the tweet making the comment has been deleted. Today, Pittsburgh police charged two men with homicide in the shooting. 21-year-old Velman Dowling and 22-year-old Shane Craighead, both of Pittsburgh, are being held in the Allegheny County Jail without bail. The motive for the shooting, sources say, was robbery. Ralph Iannotti, KDKA-TV News.